Lizzie working with me on this map. It's finally finished! So, have fun watching us scream in pain. So, yeah. Let's do this.
Let's go, Liz. Hey, bro, I could fit through here, so I'm bringing Billy in.
No, don't.
Billy's coming
with
me!
If you do, I won't revive you.
Oh, hell no. Get that. Zombies!
No, it's okay, the police will take care of them, remember, Blizzy?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Please.
Okay, not the...
Please, shoot them!
Look, we need to get the... Great, you're here, you need... You know, you forgot to read the thing, right?
Oh, where is it? Oh, get your... great, you're here. We need to grab the virus sample. Like, these are... And send to... Oh, to destroy the virus. All right. Let's go.
Alright, let's go, boys.
The zombie didn't die. The zombie didn't die. Run,
move,
boys!
move. By the way, keep an eye out for helicopters in the sky. They are points of interest.
I see one.
So, wherever helicopters are, you should head where helicopters are. They usually can help you out. They can either help you out, or they can be bad, or they will help you progress.
I found one! It's over here.
There's a sign at almost every one, so there's not that many points of interest.
Trevor, it seems to have been taken by raiders. Oh shit, raiders?
But raiders means loot, though. Lizzie, watch out!
There's zombies!
You only have three lives, is the thing.
Dude, you saw with no freaking guns? Okay, buddy.
Just run! I'm getting destroyed! Bobby!
Ah! I got you, brother!
We need to take care of these guys! Holy shitballs!
Freak!
Get inside!
He's behind me!
There are so many! Get inside! Get inside! Creepy!
Alright, bro, we got people! We got people up here!
What was that scream?
Go!
Loot! Loot, go! Yeah! Chug splashes! Come here, heal up, boys! Get together!
Huddle up!
I'll grab these extras. I'll be medic.
Me?
Alright, that's one point of interest down. We just got ourselves a crap ton of loot.
Guys,
Lizzie, let's just hunker down here for a bit. Okay.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna sit here.
Wait, I know where we can escape! Alright, guys, follow me! Go through the back door! Go! Go!
Run, zombies!
Lizzie ran.
I see another one!
They're all behind you!
Tankers!
Come on! Help me!
Run,
go now!
What's in the helicopter, though? What's at the helicopter? Literally nothing.
That sign disappeared. Wow.
Oh, it's right here. The virus is stronger, it can't be destroyed. Oh shit.
It can't be destroyed, so we can't destroy those.
Guys, a plane.
That came through the front.
The plane got it fucked up.
This is where we just were, just so you know.
Oh, there's another one over there.
Alright, we got two down, basically, meaning there's two more to go. The bots won't kill us even if they shoot at you. They're on our team. The bots are just retarded because Fortnite physics.
Guys, I think I see a virus. A virus sample.
I see virus sample.
I found it. I'm gonna destroy these.
Can't destroy them.
Alright, protect my back.
There's a sign right here, right?
Transformation. All you can make out of this rest of the samples are no sweet instructions.
No sweat.
Okay. Another helicopter.
Yeah, that it literally it just says no sweat insurance. Yet the sign is right there. No sweat insurance. No, this is the place.
He said sweet.
Bro, leave me alone.
This place is blocked off. There must be another way in.
All right, bye.
By the way, don't get this kill. Oh! No! No! Why you hit me? No! I'm getting kabubbled.
Boys, follow me.
There's a big boy. Ah!
I closed the gate, guys. They can't get in.
Yeah, they're retards. They can't open doors.
Exactly.
Get out the fucking way. How, okay, you definitely. How do you know this, Blizzy?
Because
oh wait,
I
you worked with me on this. I'm a,
yes.
Don't fall, by the way. There is fall damage.
I kinda fell.
Wait, you got a fucking heart on you!
I'm just running up the stairs.
Which
are you,
stairs?
Are you gonna leave me? Nah, don't leave
no.
us.
No, this will probably like the only way up.
But you can't leave us. If you're
I'm
gonna
not
just
leaving
leave.
You.
No, the other dude.
Crazy, can't even go up the stairs.
Oh,
100 bucks. I'm already 100 bucks. I can't go up the stairs. 100 bucks. I'm right here, buddy. Yeah, I got
motherfucker, he cheated.
I'm a cheater, buddy. I'm done.
He's gonna get the virus samples, and then the game's end, because I don't even get there. He's gonna get them, and then I'm not gonna be
How
there.
In the absolute fuckle did you... Hold on a minute. Son of a bitch! I thought you couldn't make it! I was looking at could they make it or not. So I didn't think about it, and fucking blucking jucking.
Oh my fucking god! You're not supposed to take them!
No, no one won. I'm fixing that shit right there and then. Fuck that!
Wait,
I mean, you were going to a secret place though, crazy. That's what I can tell you. A place that might have had a crossbow. Yes, I put a crossbow in, by the way.
Who are these people? The only one
Louie and someone else.
Yeet!
You know, there's a secret crossbow, right? Why am I telling you guys this, even though you should know? Well, I'm telling Crazy because he was heading the right way there, then he used the cheat that he didn't fucking...
That was funny.
It's a toy soldier, fuck. Is that Louie? No, that isn't. For sure. Oh my god! I have no ammo!
I have all the ammo!
I need ammo! I only have 2 ammo! Oh my god. Why are you speaking?
I don't give no shits!
I hate all of you!
Run like a damn savage!
Motherfucker!
No.
Fuck you, Blizzy!
Hey!
It's blocking the door.
How do you say it? How do you say it? One man by themselves.
You dickweed!
Men by themselves.
Now I'm gonna speedrun this, you fuck ass. By the way, do you wanna know something? Everyone has to collect every single item in order to win.
I know.
Here.
Why don't you guys collect that? I'm gonna go collect the thing on top.
But you gotta go collect that too.
Yeah, you guys are gonna collect it anyway.
Dumbass. You know I'm right behind you, right?
Yeah.
Just close the gate. No, don't close the gate.
Close the gate on you for saying that.
I close the gate!
Blizzy, I hope you fail.
I made it.
You fucking asshole.
I like speedrun.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's funny how you don't work with me. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done.
He's
done too. Was that you, Chrissy, who watched all the way the other way? It happened to Naruto. Funny part thing is, it happened to Naruto twice. That's why I can tell you.
But I jumped over the damn fence.
Did you fall? Oh, man. We watched the other way. That's sad. Man, that's just sad.
Oh, my God.
Call of Duty. Bye, Blizzy. Oh, hi, Blizzy.
Please. I'm fine. I'll work for you forever. Just don't leave
me. You know there's a crossbow in here, right?
How the hell am I supposed to jump? How the hell am I supposed to get up there again? Hey.
Oh, no. That's a no. That's a no-no.
Trick.
That's a no-no's. That's a no-no.
Tricky. Trick.
Blah, blah, blah.
Get tricked.
But you can't get past me, can ya? Yeah. Motherfucker.
Well, I'll collect this.
No one cares about the game.
I'm collecting the last one and no one will stop me.
That isn't the last one anyways.
Yes,
dumbass.
It is. Wait, no.
Okay, fucker, it isn't.
What?
You know you have to collect. Crazy, you're the smart one here. Good job. Now I'm gonna collect all from Dickweed. I'm gonna do it! Yes! Fucker! Woo!
You didn't even collect them all. I collected it. You guys didn't even collect it. I collected it.
Blizzy, shut up.
No, I just such did it. Wait, can I get permission so I can show you something real quick?
No, I don't want to anymore.
I want to play Prop Hunt.
No one wants to play stupid Prop Hunt.
There, hold on. You want to continue the broadcast and have like a fun game thing? But I know Louie's gonna beg me to play duos, so I guess we can't.
No, he ain't because he can't.
Yeah, Louis fucks me over with the worst thing you could ever do. Ask me to play fucking duos. Yet fucking goes AFK on me in the middle of a fucking match.
Do you and me wanna play duos today?
No, I'm not playing duos with anyone. I'm done with duos.
Louie, you ready to escape? Louie. Bro, you know that was the easier way.
You know, hey, Blizzy.
You know that.
You know there is a rocket launcher in connection to Death Lab V2, right?
I don't care. Yay. What?
You got fucking trapped, motherfucker. You got trapped, motherfucker.
Nah, I got trolled.
Yeah, trolled. I wanted to do that and put a sign that says, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh yeah, right there! This may be a trap!
Oh shit.
Alright, yeah, that's... There, you did it.
This is kinda boring now.
Yeah, can we play proper?
No, I want to play stupid proper.
Since you guys picked that one, can I pick my one?
No, we're not playing.
I'm gonna add the revolver into Connections Death Lab V2. Give me a sec, guys.
I don't want
can you leave my map?
Death Lab V2, bro.
You know, there's a way to escape, and actually, you can actually get secret weapons too now.
I don't care.
I
No, I'm serious. I really don't.
stupid? Fine, we'll play fucking prop hunt.
I don't want to play prop hunt, though.
Fine, I guess we're not playing prop hunt. Fucking leave my map!
It's always what he wants to do. Always what he wants to do.
We ain't playing that.
Who's in my fucking map? Okay, who's in my map before I leave the game? Whoever's in the map, I'm gonna leave the game if they don't get out of my map.
It's that fucking green soldier, dude.
No.
Louie, you better not say you wanna play duos, Louie. If you do, I'm gonna be fucking done with you.
First it was W and E, then you joined.
First of all, I actually
done with fucking duels or any normal match with you. Bastion! Fuck you, Louie! I don't give a shit! Fortnite's just fucking garbage! You really think I can play normal matches normally? Really? WE'RE SWEARS EVERYWHERE! YOU FUCKING DICKWEED! Fortnite's not even Fortnite! It's a fucking garbage can! That what people like! Best game bearer have left my island. I can't change my maps. I'm done. I'm fucking done with this game. I fucking hate this game.
Louis. Can I say something? Big Daddy, can I say something? Big Daddy.
What the fuck do you want?
I want to make a map, invite you, and it's going to be a pirate, okay? And Louis. You, me, and Louis. Just
no.
The three of us.
I'm not. I'm fucking done. I'm kicking everyone that fucking... Fuck this guy. Fuck Bethskin. Fuck everyone. Anyone else who joins will be fucking kicked. I'm done. Leave the fucking game, Louie. I love how Louie wants me to play duos, yet whenever I play it with him, fucking, I can't even play right. Nothing can fucking be played right.
Really, all...
Sorry, okay.
What the fuck did you see?
Oh, please don't
kick
me.
Louis says he can't leave.
Oh my god, kick him, man. We'll kick him from the game.
Dear fuck. I see. If I see or hear anyone say, let's play squads or duos.
Oh my.
Motherfucker!
No one wants to play with you, kid. Whoever could join me.
She's annoying as fuck anyways.
Let me listen to my guitar music.
Nah, Nobby.
I'm doing it anyway.
Well, I got something better than that if I can find it. Jesus.
Whatever you guys want to play, I'm playing this one. The Race 3.0. I'll play The Race 3.0.
Fuck you! No!
You're not joining me, though.
It's hell. Don't do it.
Because it's so hard?
Don't level 5. Just...
I'm doing it. I ain't no pussy. I'm doing it.
I'm playing with him.
This is mostly... What is this?
Oh, there's a Fortnite ad below this video, and it's called Fortnite, and on the thing, it's Fortnite Season 7's thing.
I know.
This man's on crack.
I know. That's what it does to me sometimes.
And there was another one that said Fortnite. No, free Fortnite, and had the season 8 logo thing. What the fuck? Wait, I got a head start? What the fuck?
Exactly!
I hate my life. Louis's obviously gonna win.
Yeah, Louis got it.
Because Louis played a lot of this already. Played it with me already. This game is fucking weird! And then Louis's gonna call me out. Legit, Fortnite, get out of my ass! I'm a bird. I'm a fucking bird.
Oh my god, I'm so bad at parkour.
Hi, Blizzy. Hi, Blizzy! I choked on dying.
Oh my fucking god.
I choked on this game.
I literally don't want Louis to do it. I can't believe number one. What the
fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is AutoRun?
What the fuck?
I can't believe AutoRun is a thing in Fortnite. It's like the gayest thing Fortnite made.
Let's go!
Don't worry, it's just gonna get hell for you more crazy. Oh, motherfucker! Louis and I are almost at the part where Louis, like, the only part Louis has ever struggled on is level 5.
How is if I beat it? What? I just
You
lagged.
Can beat it. It's possible. I made it. I lagged you one time on a jump on the part you're at, Lizzie. And I missed it. Like, the lag flicked me.
Oh,
yo,
my
my fingers feel fucked up right now. I feel like I'm playing PC some shit. And Louis made it past level 5. This is gay.
I literally don't want Louis to join. I said I'm doing this by myself. Everyone joins. I said I was going
Don't worry.
To do this by myself.
Level 3. No, don't worry. Level 5 will be the worst of your levels you had.
How the fuck
I love how
Louis
just
speeds
on this and...
How the fuck are you supposed to jump from that? Oh.
I see what you're on, Blizzy. I can see you.
This is so easy! Oh.
What? You were saying this is so easy?
Yeah.
I did not die. I'm totally fine. Don't worry, level 5 is like my hate. Because not only is the first couple parts frustrating, the end is frustrating. You know why, Blizzy?
What?
You'll find out! Yeah, no! I'm going to be the first try and I touch the corner! This game is bad. And Louis is already on the ninth level. Last level.
I don't want Louis here.
I hate this game.
Oh my god, Louis, I didn't want you here. I said I was doing this by myself. Everyone joins. I can't have some peace alone time. Everyone has to join.
Peace alone time?
I can't play this by myself. Everyone joins. I just want to do this by myself so you guys could play with each other.
Why do you do so fast, buddy?
Louis of Hacks.
Louis died.
Didn't have hacks against Dad, though.
Buddy!
Crane, you ass whack! You're you ass fucking piece of ass.
I look too much at this.
Crazy and I are head to head.
I'm sure about that.
That's my freak out noise. What's up, bitch? Sup, bitch?
Level 3 match!
Hey, fucker! You fucked up! Cause I'm already about to pass you.
Why do you do that so fast? It's so impossible.
Well, I just ran into the trap like a dumbass. I can just beat this so easily, I just realized. Better.
It's not letting me jump. This is so stupid.
I'm not gonna be in first though for long, cause Louis obviously gonna beat me. Yeah!
How is everybody beating me? Shut up!
How can you not get past level 3?
I can! I'll leave me alone! What the fuck is this
game? All you guys are beating me, bro.
Can you not see the thing you're supposed to jump on?
I didn't jump on it!
No, I'm talking too crazy. Louis already made it, didn't he?
Well, he's won. Cause I can't pass this stupid level!
Cowabunga, dude, I died!
What? This is so stupid.
What is this game, bro?
You're gonna wish you died if you messed up on level 5. This game makes you wish you were never born and never played Fortnite.
I finally beat level 5, bro.
Really?
Oh my god! I got stuck between two cars. Was I supposed to jump over them or go
under? No, you don't beat it when you go up. It's still going. You can't. Level 5 goes on for like 2 levels.
Am I supposed to jump over the cars or under the cars?
No! Do you think you can jump over those things? Who you think you are, Superman?
Clearly.
Well, you're a fucking idiot. Are you still broadcasting or did you end it?
I'm still broadcasting.
Holy shit.
So everybody.
Well, your viewers can probably laugh at us. You got those. Now you got. Fucking Fortnite. Fortnite, let's go. Fucking get rid of it right fucking now, please. Sorry, all Fortnite. Fucking. I can't! I'm stuck with this fucking game. This game is so bad. How?
What level is Louis at?
This game is fucking garbage! Whoever made this! Who made this? I hope they do!
Louis and me are tied.
We're all tied, dicklick.
I didn't know, Mr. Surprise Man.
What?
I didn't know what to call you.
How are you supposed to get past this? You have to be full speed, no matter what.
Also, I wasn't supposed to jump when it told me to.
Wow, this game is fucking dumb. This game is so fucking dumb. I hope this guy. Why do you want to play this, pussy?
I just wanted to try this, but all you guys joined.
Well, I mean, that's Louie trying to fuck you over.
No one can leave me alone. I finally beat it! I missed it. Was that right? Well, you just leave, bro. No one cares if you beat them. Just leave. Louie, just please leave.
I'm leaving. I don't want to play this anymore. All of you.
Bro!
Fuck this fucking game. Fortnite needs to be shut down. What is this fucking AIDS?
Bro!
That's the gayest map ever. Fortnite's the gayest game ever. But a fucking, I don't know, a four-year-old could make a better game than this shit.
That is a jinx. Well, I'm going back to Hub. I really don't care.
Fuck it. I mean, we can't play Connections because no one's here to play with us in it. Fucking nothing else we can play. There's nothing to do. I can't fucking do. What the
well,
fuck?
I'm going to play Medium Instructor Center. What the hell ever this is.
I
want to see what this is.
I know it's like a death run thing.
Why well,
puzzle death run?
Because I've seen Tfue play this.
Puzzle death run, an old ass map I tried to play.
Tfue played this, you know that?
Mm-hmm.
Did he beat it?
I saw someone do a thing of it and it's like an hour fucking long.
Huh? Beated it?
He did a whole walkthrough of it.
In an hour. What number? Lucky number.
No,
lucky.
The whole map is like an hour long.
An hour? So he completed it in an hour? Oh, so this is the easy part.
This is level one. I didn't start it. I ain't doing it anymore.
No, Louis, we're not ending game.
Yes!
Can you wait for me? No! No, Louie. Oh my god, just leave me. I don't care. I'm never gonna make it anyway. Why do I even try the difference?
Go the fuck!
I wasn't even close. Or should I say I'm garbage? Level one, how hard is this?
No, okay. I'm like level three now, some shit. Okay, fuck, I fucked up. Thing is, you gotta debate the trap, put a weak ass fucking.
What? How am I supposed to do this?
You gotta like debate the trap, and then make it back. Yeah, you did it.
I was close. I was really
You gotta
no!
go to the
That's why.
You gotta go to the most, like, closest edge. Like, go to the close wall. Closest to the wall, but you gotta debate the trap. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is the hard one.
Well, where are you?
Yes. Motherfucker.
What are you? How are you supposed to make that?
Alright.
How the supposed to make that?
You gotta jump, and then you make it on the ice trap, and then you have to bounce on the tire again. And
I made it.
Wow. Yeah, hey.
I'm waiting for you.
Motherfucker, I'm done with this fucking game. This game is fucking bad. I hope it dies. Boy, I hear
wait,
it dying.
No, I'm not in any- Wait, first, let me get the checkpoint and then come down there. Do you want me to come down there with you? Want me to come down there with you? Go ahead, guys. Hey, let's go. Let's go. Finally got it, baby. Okay.
What the fuck?
This is not what you think it is.
Oh, I seen this. That's right. This is this way. All right.
Oh, it's just a troll. Literally.
What's in there?
Just a trap.
Okay.
Yeah, literally nothing's up there. I'm so stupid. Why did I jump? Why would I end game for you?
What, how'd you make it?
Now I know what to do.
Of course.
I'm not blocking your way. Come on.
And then, you do this. Yeah!
Thanks for doing that.
I'm gonna go get checkpoint real quick.
Thanks for doing that, Big W.
Doing what?
Doing what you just did.
I don't know what I just did.
You know what you did.
No, I didn't. No, I don't. You gotta go into the booster thing, bro. You know. No, Blizzy, you'll go right through that trap. You'll go right through it. You'll be so fast that it can't even hit you.
Louis!
You'll be so fast they won't know you're coming.
Louis, when I say no, I
mean... Alright, you gotta jump when you get on that thing.
Just die. We'll come back.
No, I literally just walked. I didn't even jump on down.
I got this.
Okay. Wasn't that hard, but it's like a like this is a puzzle death run thing. Oh motherfucker! I hate this.
My God!
My fucking God! There's a fucking bouncers! There's more bouncers!
Am I supposed to use my glider at the end?
Shit! Do you see the bouncers on the wall?
Yeah. I missed them!
You gotta do that? Then you go on these stairs and you gotta jump before you fall down.
I missed them, that's why.
Okay, I can't go get checkpoint. Okay, I get it. I know, like, yeah, you get what to do though, right? Because you fall down and you can't get back up. Hmm. It's a little bit tough.
Got it?
Yup. Turn around! Get ready to jump! Get ready to...
Literally.
Okay. Oh, well, come the fuck on. What's back here?
Now I know what to do.
Something's back here.
This is what you're supposed to do. Let me let this out.
Yeah, you gotta go back there somehow.
Yeah, no, look. This is what you're supposed to do.
Oh, yeah, you go through there, you get launched there. You go jump, bump, bump, bump.
See what I mean? You gotta
yeah,
jump
I know what you do.
Through that. But then it gives you icy, right?
Motherfucker. I think you gotta jump, actually.
No, I'll take the freeze. Then you're supposed
hold
to go
up,
in.
Hold up, hold up. Okay. You can't specifically jump.
Oh, I did it.
Whoa.
I like went on the side of it.
No, I ching chunky junk.
I like went on the side of it.
Hold on, I'm getting some icy in this. Chunky chunky chunky.
Oh my god, you gotta have like a
no!
Will you take the ice for me? Let this ice freeze on me. What?
No! I am one pick up a little bit of a little with a little bit on the same that looks.
I gone. Use that. See what I did? Oh, because the
yes! I made it!
I made it too!
No!
I need ice, right? I messed up.
Like, do what I did. You gotta jump, like, all the way up to the thing. That way you'll get enough speed. You're gonna get close to, like, making it, but you won't make it. That way you'll know you got enough speed down.
This is what I wanna do. Jump there. Do this, right? Why do I even jump? I can't even do this. Oh, because I keep hitting the damn side. I keep hitting the damn side of the wall, and that ends up to keep making me stop from going faster. Big Doggy, can you come back here?
Well, I can't get checkpoint, but look.
If you can't get checkpoint, then don't come back.
Like, you'll know you did it right. Hold up. No, don't do that. You did it wrong. See, you're doing it wrong. Okay, never mind. You gotta jump with ice on. Ooh. I just go on. Damn.
Yes. Let's go. Oh. Tifu did it.
No. I'm so tempted. Oh, fuck boy.
Yeah, this is gonna be hard.
This son of a bitch! Oh.
It's gonna be
you
hard,
gotta
that's
be
right.
Fucking me. I'm you sure, gotta be
I've,
fucking
I've
me.
I've seen TV.
You gotta be fucking me.
Let me go, alright. I know you're supposed to go to the side. Oh, I fucked up bad.
I have a feeling I know how to do this.
Thanks! How do you get up
You gotta
there?
Go to the- you gotta go to the top, meaning you have to go to the literal bottom of the stair.
What do you think I do?
I'm done, I'm back. Hub,
put it on the top and hub. Then the bottom?
I went back to hub, hub dude.
How the hell am I supposed to get to the top? Nah, it's impossible though. Well, that's impossible. I can't do that. Hold on. please stop doing that? Oh, the quest.
No. We could do, oh, I know what the, you were just reminding me of something. It worked with me and Crazy, but Crazy literally raged his shit out and then left. At one part.
Don't you tell me the race. Louis.
It's not. No, it, do you remember Dungeon Prison Final?
What is that supposed to be?
You never played it. Louis remember it. The bosses actually worked when Crazy and I did it. And he freaked the absolute fuck
what happens
out when we
end?
Did the puzzles. I have yet Crazy left me and I didn't want to do it alone.
Because But
it's a cool thing because there's these different classes you have to switch teams in, but the problem is there is friendly fire if you're on different teams. Would you start it? End it! No! End the game! Blizzy! Who started it? Louie, did you start it? Did you start it? Blizzy! Fucking bitch. Fuck this guy. No, don't do it! Wait, you can break shit? Why can we break shit?
No, not this, bro. I've tried parkour.
No, the bosses work. The bosses work.
Parkour. There's no way I could pass the damn parkour. Every time.
Can you end the game? Do we even have our classes? Wait, can we build?
No.
That's not parkour, dumbass. Whoa. It's in here. You go up.
I know.
I've done this so many times, I know what I'm doing.
Louis! I'm not reviving you.
Are you trying to revive him?
I'm kind of...
Hey, guys, I remember a glitch. Louis, remember that glitch? The guy did not patch... They did not patch it, did they?
What did they do not what? We need help,
They bro. Patched it.
I don't know how to
okay.
do shit.
Can you end the game, Blizzy? Can you end the game?
Don't you see I did?
Thank you, because we weren't even ready. That's the problem. Everyone starts game as soon as they get into a world. And they like, don't care. They don't care. Now hold your shittin'. Choose the fucking class you're gonna be on now.
What class?
Look.
There's nothing talking about class.
Right here!
Oh.
Alienist is a lie. Don't choose it. Manic can heal and revive others. It's a lie. Don't do it. Really? Why? Why?
I didn't even start it!
That was Louie. That was Louie. I know it was.
He does not know how to wait. Oh, I found
like you
a
can
coin.
Choose what you can
I
be.
I found a coin. Ha! Oh, I can't reach it though.
Wait, Louie and I are on the same team.
Yeah, I know.
Come here! I want to kick your ass, boy.
Alright, I know what you want.
There, about. Right. Oh my God! I'm done. How about you stop pressing fucking square, dipshits?
I'm not, it's Louie.
Dollar amount, that fucking make you, y'all, you make my head hurt. You know that?
Me?
All of you. Choose what you want to be, then switch to that goddamn team. Louis and I are assassin.
Oh.
No, what? No. I'm done. I'm gonna fucking jump. Fuck this. Fuck this.
Alright, bro, I'm team three.
I'm gone. Can you still break shit? No. That was a fucking glitch. Because someone started the game as soon as we got to fucking...
It wasn't me, bro. It was Louie. Because the boy don't know...
And Louie left.
Wait.
Louie left.
I got a revolver.
Louie obviously left.
Bow.
So everyone gets a crossbow. Keep it for the zombies. And you gotta keep the little crossbow. Because
yeah,
if you don't, then you're gonna get raped. You go on the roof and you turn around.
I never saw this part.
Well, I mean, you really... I mean, the guy fucks
bro,
you over. And
come to me. Come to me. This is
I'm
one
right,
way.
You're right, B.
No.
I know, I did the same thing. Juan, can you still go past this? Yo! The glitch is still in the game!
What glitch?
Like, go out of that yellow border thing, and then die, and then when you respawn in the air, go back into the yellow border, and you'll spawn all the way in the air.
Wait, how the hell do I get to the one place you were talking about?
Like, you can completely skip this one part. Blizzy. You see the yellow border, right?
Yeah.
You see the yellow border. You're gonna go out of it, and then you're gonna die. Yeah, you do that, then you go die, then you die. Right?
Because
and then,
out of
and then you'll respawn. Okay, Blizzy. Then you'll respawn. Then you're gonna go back inside of the yellow border, and you'll spawn all the way in the air.
Where am I supposed to go?
That's all. Hold on. I gotta do it because I got killed by the bot.
Where do you want me to go?
No, the bot, like the sentries, Dumbalik.
Well, I'm
alright, you're gonna
side.
Go to, like, that giant... Alright, I'm coming. Blizzy.
Oh my god, I have a bow.
Like, we're gonna go this way, we're going this way.
We're supposed to be team three! Wait, it says no teams.
Like, Blizzy, we were supposed to go down here. Can you still glider redeploy?
No.
Damn it. Probably removed it. I got killed. Alright, you do it, like, first, Blizzy. Blizzy, you do it first. Because if we both do it at the same time, it completely ends the game. Did you do it?
Yep.
Alright. Stay gliding, do not, like, go to the giant, like, don't go inside that weird giant-ass castle, okay? Yep. But, wait for me, I can activate your glider, don't go diving!
Do you see me?
Diving. Come on, Blizzy. Alright, follow me, you see me?
Yes.
You're gonna go... Don't go there. Don't go directly to the zombies.
I'm following you.
All right, go to that campfire.
What campfire? Oh, where is it?
You're right at next to where I said to go. All right, this is important, Blizzy. We're going to go and kill the zombies, but we cannot get shot. We cannot get killed. So go. Watch out for friendly fire. Go, you can't destroy the spawner. The spawners destroy by themselves if we kill the... So just kill the zombies.
I found a glitch, bro. Bro, just go up here. Literally. Bro, you can literally just go across it.
You know I can respawn instantly, right?
I can. How?
Or reload instantly, right? You know I can reload instantly,
how?
Right? Cause that's part of the class.
Oh.
Assassin is like best class, but not really at the same time.
I'm on the other side.
So, the spawners should start getting destroyed if we kill enough zombies. Now, if the map is glitched like last time, then yeah.
Just walk across.
There we go! Keep going, Blizzy! Keep doing what you fucking doing. Like, we already got one down. One's down, one's down. Kill every single zombie in the vicinity.
Alright, another one!
Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going! But this next part might frustrate you after the... You're not gonna like this next part. This is where Crazy kinda raged, but don't worry. When we were on the giant castle is when he raged, ultimately. Okay. Random zombies obviously spawn, and I'm not sure, completely sure, but probably not. Okay, we're done. Kill every zombie in the vicinity.
Facility.
It can't be interfered.
Got him.
All right. Follow me. So, basically, there's an ice trap nearby, right? That we have to come up here, go slide all the way down, and get up there in a limited amount of time. And the ice trap is all the way over here, Blizzy.
This is just stupid. Why would you do that?
I don't know. And put the tree in our way, too, we can get stuck on, by the way.
How the hell are we supposed to get up here?
You get on the boxes.
Oh my god. I didn't even get to know that.
Then?
No permission, what?
You gotta be lucky enough that this game isn't fucking retarded. Oh shit, I helped you out a bit. I think, I don't know. Like, whoever made this was on crack. But like, it's a good map and all, but what the fuck is this?
Bro, this is crack. So long.
Like, it's gonna... How do you get out? I know how you do it, Blizzy. You're gonna, instead of going right here, you're gonna jump on here. Like that. Like, stay on that edge and jump over here! No, no, don't do that! That's what wastes it! Not gonna make it. No, Blizzy, come here, Blizzy. You go here, like, and then you do this, hopefully without going like, yee. You gotta do that. You gotta, like, try doing that. I think that's how I made it last time. You gotta make it without running out.
I'll try.
Which, I don't know. Yeah, I'm trying to. Crazy said it was impossible, yet I still made it.
It hits me on this pole.
Motherfucker!
Because I know you're...
Maybe let it go a bit to, like, that side. Anyways, you gotta make it to more of that side anyways. Because there is a platform blocking your path.
Why would you lose it?
If you, like... Why would she do this? This is an old map, by the way, from, like, Season 7, probably. There we go! I did it! Like, let yourself slide a little bit that way. Jump! Oh! No! No! How did I get bounced? I wasn't even on it! Was I even on it, Blizzy? What the fuck is this game? This game is garbage. I mean, the bots can either have shit aim, normal aim, or fucking hacker. Yep. That's fucking bull! That's bull! Blizzy, don't go in yet! You won't know the checkpoint is in. There's someone in there that can shoot you immediately. Don't. We don't even have a checkpoint. I hate this game. No! This game is so trash! Did you see this?
Yeah. Jump.
Oh.
Hey. Run. You got this.
No. This is a part that can that can make me feel like I piss myself.
I will shoot you.
This is a part that like pisses. Like this part is what wants to make me piss myself. Don't shoot me because we're on different teams.
I know he's in there.
Go now. In here. It's in here. It's in here. Get in. Get the fuck in. By the way, we can't. We if we both die at the same time, we won't spawn at the same thing.
I know.
So like, one of us has to die. So if you get knocked, fuck it. No, we don't go this way. We go up here, but we gotta take care of some enemies. Wow. We're on different teams, so like, don't die. Wait, like, wait for me. All right. Get. He's low.
No,
he's
go
low.
Go down there. Go down there, so you could feel him. So he shoots at you.
How?
So he aims at me, right?
He's dead.
Wait for me.
There's another one. He's dead. Go.
Good.
I know what to do because I made it pretty far.
Have you ever beat it?
Alright, let me handle this. I've done this easy. I'm the fucking god. It's okay.
I can
jabate the trap for you. It's okay. I can jabate the trap for you. Like, crouch and, like, go get against that edge of the wall thing, right? You know what to do? You know what I'm talking about, right?
What kind of connection?
And then, like, I'll jabate the trap for you. Alright, ready? Go!
Don't just scream.
Okay? Alright, there's a guy down here. So, like, watch out.
I'm gonna let you take care of him.
He's got a shotgun. You gotta take care of him.
Fuck you, boy.
You see him? They're gonna have shields. You aren't hitting him. He's out! Go! He doesn't respawn, but, like, I wanna get the fuck out of here. Alright. Here's a hard part. Fucker.
Where the fuck is this motherfucker?
He's like at where next checkpoint is. I can probably shoot him. Not completely sure though. You see him? Yeah, take him out, please. No! Don't fall, please. Because it's gonna take me some time for this fucking game.
He's dead.
Alright, good.
Nope.
I'm good to go.
No, he's not.
How's that fucker alive?
I don't know
if I can shoot him because I can't see him. What? I wish you were here. The guy who made this made it a puzzle thing. It's kind of like a real RPG game. Did you kill him?
No.
This man's a fucking.
I'm gonna fucking sacrifice.
Here, let me up.
I'm gonna sacrifice my life.
You have the most health anyways. You have 200 health, Blizzy, basically.
I was done.
Oh, shit, wiggles. Okay, get up.
Oh, there's traps.
Oh, yeah, you're supposed to go this side. No, this one. It's this one. Now, here's the hard part. You gotta jabate the trap. Right?
No, you don't.
Get the fuck going, get the fucking going. Get the fuck, run! I think you can survive one trap blow, Blizzy. Right?
No, I'm at 35 health.
Wait, is your max health 50 or 200?
35.
What's your max health?
I don't know what my max health is. It's 200.
Okay, yeah. Hold on a minute. Can I kill you? Oh, shit. Wait, you got the checkpoint, right?
Yes.
No, wait, I can kill you and you're back at full health.
Why, you want me to run through all of that?
No. Don't. This is what happens. You do this thing. Yeah, you click this. It'll create a thing. And there's a shopping cart over there that it goes. And then it's going to get hit by the trap. Now, the trap will be deactivated. But you jump on the cart. Jump on that thing. Then you jump up there.
All right.
And then you go along the pipe.
I'll tell you what.
Wow! Doing all this. Okay.
Go. Do it.
I shot it. Go! Jump on it and then jump on the fuck. You're dead.
I didn't know you were supposed to jump on it. Alright, you wanna go?
Let me try it. Like, you shoot it when I get it. Okay.
No, don't skip it.
Okay, I fucked that up.
Let me do it.
No, it's good. No, I'm good.
Doing it!
I have the lowest. Well, never mind. I can
just
actually
run
do it.
Through it.
Follow me. No, follow me. Go. Jump on it. Forget me. Go. Just jump. No. What are you doing?
I can actually make it.
You jump over there. Over there.
I made it.
Okay. Now, I got to do this actually legit. So I'm gonna do that. Smart as fuck, am I right?
No.
Actually, I'm not. Oh, wait, I dodged it? I didn't get hit by that poison dart trap. Holy fuck. No, you went wrong way, but okay. I fell.
No, I know.
I fell, but. Wait, these poison dart traps.
Oh, shit.
Literally, I can jump over them. Yeah, one of them has a rocket launcher. I'd watch out.
Well, he ain't getting good.
Wait for me. Oh my god. Auto run needs to be removed. I almost fell.
Be careful. There's one on your right.
I know. I remember this. There's a checkpoint right fucking there. How did you know there's a checkpoint right fucking there?
I already got it.
How'd you know, though?
Because I went over on that
go, one. Go now. This is another boss fight. You gotta kill a gold guy while a bunch of other guys come.
What the fuck do they
once you kill, like... Kill him now!
I didn't get up there!
No! They're gonna come in. So I kill the gold guy.
Where? Oh.
While he's in the middle, you see him? We gotta kill the gold guy while we're getting bombarded by other things with things that slow us down.
Done.
I follow me.
I don't
do
even
this.
Have to slow things
you
on.
Get up here, and you'll come up here, and then you go to there.
Literally, you don't even need to put on the slow things.
That one is the easier boss, right? I mean, not really, but okay. Get on!
Get on!
You gotta go on the edge and then you jump on the thingy.
What do you mean?
This game is so fucking garbage.
What do you mean?
How? What is this game? This game is so bad. Why? Is this game- jump onto the- turn around, jump on the pipe! Follow me! I fucking hate you. I hope you die in a fucking hole. I hate you. And I've been helping you this entire fucking time. That's why I get in return.
Zombie must die.
I have the lowest health and you have the most health. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just supposed to be playing.
I'm gonna die.
I got you.
I'm not gonna make it now. You're gonna shoot me, then I'm gonna die. I'm literally one tap to the crossbow. Go. You forgot the checkpoint.
I'm an idiot. I don't worry.
Go now. There's a guy with a pistol. You're gonna have to kill him. See him? This is a part where Crazy Rage quit on. You'll see why. No, down here.
Wait, right there?
Yeah, you drop down onto that thingy.
I made it.
Did you fall?
No. Next part. Okay.
No, you went the wrong way. What? You're supposed to... You fucked up.
You told me to go down here.
No, this one. This thingy. This thingy.
You did not fucking tell me that.
Not the roof, buddy. But okay.
You lied to me.
I'm gonna go pee. But nah, I can't because you're gonna make it. Like, I didn't really lie. It said go down there, but I didn't just... Whatever, hold up. All right.
Just fucking go already.
You really want me to fall? Alright, this part is like where crazy fucking died. Like, this is where crazy literally fucking died on. You go to the end! No, move. Like, go to the edge of that thingy, then jump in.
Alright,
let my turn, let my turn. You get what to do, what to do, though, right? I almost fell! I was on the edge! Holy shit balls! Come on, man. If you make it, please wait. Why is that so hard now? You know, the guy probably should put a checkpoint in there, because it's super hard to get through. Okay, let me try. Gotta take turns here. Oh. Don't stand on there, because we always will land there, and you'll have a likeliness of dying if you do. Why is it so hard?
Let me stop my broadcast.